McArdle, 1951. In this case, the plaintiff worked on improving and repairing a bungalow which had been left in trust to her husband and his four siblings. After the work was carried out, the siblings signed a document stating that the executors should pay the plaintiff £488 from the proceeds of selling the house. This payment was not made. Could work carried out prior to the promise be valid consideration? It was held that the promise was not binding as it was made after the consideration had been performed. Hence the rule, past consideration is no consideration.